Hello, and welcome back to Stranded Deep, Episode 3. When I left off, we were getting this house situation taken care of, so let's not waste another moment. We're going to need to sleep soon, and that is the most pressing need at the moment. I did want to look at something as I was editing the videos. A flare gun could save your life or scare away predators. See, I wanted to read that in greater detail. Okay. So, that being the case, we definitely want to keep an eye out for aircraft. Okay. All right. Or scare away predators. I doubt it fires underwater. Or that I would want to use it that way. All right. So, let's get to cutting down these ficus trees. Excellent. Sticks. Yes. More sticks, please. I want to build a nice structure. We've been fortunate to have such wonderful weather, but I've seen some pretty big clouds, and being that this is the Pacific, I don't even want to think about the worst, but I want to have a structure that's more than a couple of palm fronds bent over a branch. I want to have a structure that I can feel safe in. So for that reason, this is how we're gonna roll. Get a nice big structure going. Put up a bed. I'm pretty sure I saw a bed in the crafting menu. So that's hot on my list. And then go to sleep. So for this one, let's see how this axe is faring. 80% durability, not bad. This yucca plant, I'm sure we're going to need more lashings at some point. So better get those fibrous leaves. Okay. Have I already gotten that one before? Has it already grown back? Surely not. That would be incredibly fast. I also had the thought, as long as my lantern and my fire never go out, probably just keep them burning all the time, especially if there's going to be any flybys. I mean, an airplane did go down. Surely there'll be a rescue flight or at least some attempt made. I'd like to believe that. I'm not sure, though. I'm not sure how this game plays. Okay, so let's go to the hammer and go back to the wood stick foundations. Yes, and we'll snap. Easy. So that will be our porch, I guess. Yeah, that sounds about right. Let's move you. And we'll make some more. Yes, please. And then we'll make another one. Excellent. Starting to come together. So now this front would be the porch. So then I'm going to need... Is that rock going to be in my way? It sure looks like it would be. Perhaps a small porch, then. We'll continue it out that direction. Fair enough. Okay. No, that's the yucca plant I harvested earlier. Speaking of which, let's go ahead and make those lashings. I don't think the plants are worth anything to me just sitting around in my inventory. How are we doing? Getting tired. And we're gonna need water before long. That's okay. As soon as we get some sleep and the sun comes up, we're gonna go looking for another bucket. And then if we don't find it, I mean, we're just going to have to make the solar still, I suppose. Although in the description, it says specifically it's slow. Slow but continuous. Which sounds nice, but I don't know. I guess it's better than nothing. I mean, obviously it's better than nothing. Oop, don't miss that one. Okay. Oh, look at that. That's nice because it's not very wooded, but it's still high up. You can see the fire. That's a good location. As nice as it would have been to be in the wooded area. Seems like a bad call. Glad I made this decision. I have no regrets. So, then what we'll do... Oop, wrong button. So we need to equip the hammer. And then we can make one, two more. Please and thank you. Now, how about windows? No. Walls. Half wall, plank, tarp, container, steel. Interesting. Wall made of driftwood. Half-sized wall. Provide structural support for additional building stories. Interesting. Wall made from wood. So driftwood looks like a bad call. I mean, it's plentiful, but... ugh, it looks bad. So we'll go wooden wall. Sun's coming up. We're going to let it get nice and high in the air before we go in any water. I want maximum visibility in there. Let's see if our fish and our crab, they don't seem to be spoiling yet. Perhaps I'm keeping them alive somehow. It's interesting. All right. Those are my palm fronds. Let's get some more sticks. That's what we're going to do. Just going to stick with that plan for now. Make us some wooden walls. It's a beautiful sunrise. Wait a second. That's the east. Interesting. I don't feel like that was the case last time, but surely I must just be turned around. Imagine the sun doesn't change direction. Oh no! This tree is too large. Ah! Too large for my crude axe. And so is this one. It's not lighting up. I can't interact with it. Or you. Surely these are fine. Yeah. Okay. I suppose I should still try to get the other one. But it wasn't highlighting on my... oh. Nope. It sure is making contact, though. It doesn't say ficus anywhere. I'm not getting... I'm not getting good audio confirmation that the tree is coming down. And I don't know if I'm hurting my axe in the process. See, these appear nice and small. I should be able to get... yeah, exactly. Excellent. Give me these wooden sticks. No, let's not mess with the yucca yet. Instead, let's do our thing. Oof, the waves seem to be picking up a little bit. Hard case. Appears to be empty. Oh, catch your breath. Oh, I'm a little freaked out here. There doesn't appear to be anything in it. Oh, this is so like claustrophobic and all underwater and stuff. This is a waste of my time. That's what it is. There's nothing there. Big fat nothing. Oh, I'm so, like, paranoid to be in the water. I'm gonna have to overcome that. I really am. There was just nothing in it. K pace with just a bunch of disappointment. That's fine. Got my heart racing though, and there wasn't even really anything to be scared of, but it was the unknown. It was all claustrophobic, like I said. It was. Anyways. Is that more tarp? On the last island, there was just a bucket just laying on the beach. I knew it was too good to hope for another one like that. I knew it. Let's see what we have over here. Yeah, just a barrel. Another barrel over here. Nothing in it. Just an empty beach. Okay. Okay, it started. I have officially piddled around too long. Okay, so we need to get this shelter going. Can't I drink this rain, catch it somehow in the... you know what? Let's try the bucket, right? Catch this rainwater in a bucket. My bucket. How do I catch it? Is it filling up? I should be able to, right? Well, I would hope they give me that, but I'm getting no confirmation that it's collecting rainwater. That's a disappointment. Let's get this structure up. Okay. Wall. We're gonna go wood stick wall. Yep. So I know I want one here on the back. Right? Why isn't it, oh, there we are. Yes, just like that. Palm fronds. Okay. I don't remember having those in my inventory, but why not? I'll go with it. And there we go. And another one. And there we go. Okay, getting there. I wouldn't call it a structure yet, but you know, Rome wasn't built in a day. Ooh, fog's rolling in to boot. Okay. See, this is what I was afraid of. This is exactly why I didn't want to wait another day to leave the other island. Because look, this weather didn't start like this, well, till a little bit after sunrise. Man, I would have lost visibility, been out on the rain. Yeah. I'm happy I made the right decision there by pressing. Pressing on the first day and not waiting a moment. I mean, I suppose I could have just as been unlucky. We'll drink some of these. Been unlucky and ended up where I got hit with this weather on the first day, but I felt like, I don't know if the weather's randomized or what, but I felt like I wasn't going to get hit with rain on the very, very next day. So I wonder if I can set up anything to catch rain here. Water distiller, solar still. Boil salt water from one container and collect it in the other. Yeah. It doesn't matter. The rain has already stopped. I feel like that bucket should be full of rainwater. Okay, still getting tired. Oh, there's a pig. Oh. What have we here? A cura fruit. Okay. Well, I'm not super hungry, but let's do it. Oh, wrong button. Hey, look at that. Hydration and food. I really need to get on that gardening. That's what I need to do. I can start growing that stuff. Well, I imagine I could grow it. Oh, I wonder if I need one. Oh, I wonder if I need one to plant it. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Maybe the seeds are just plentiful. Okay, well, I don't think I need you. What I need is you. Okay. Well, I can't always go get more coconuts. That's a thing. That helps me feel a little bit safe. I don't want to make the solar still yet. I probably should. I might. No, you know what? Maybe I should just make it. Maybe I really should. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to get my bucket back. Maybe I will. I'll probably just make it after I make this this structure. Wall. All right, let's get this thing looking sharp, shall we? Like my my little tropical getaway. So what do I need? I need two more. That's easy enough. I don't want to build it too big though. I'm worried maybe I'm overreaching a little bit, but I don't know. This is a big island. I want it to be nice. So we'll put the door there. Arch required to place a door. No, we're not going to do the corrugated scraps for that. We're going to do them for the roof. Let's start knocking some of that out. Let's see how that goes. Floor, wall, windows, arches, doors. Why am I not seeing a roof? Oh. Okay, it's a floor. A floor is a roof, and that makes sense. That makes sense. I wonder if there's going to be enough corrugated scraps for me to do this. How many did that use? That's okay. Do I have enough to do another one? I don't. So then, what we'll do is we'll go get some more. Tell me you have water. No, of course you don't. Of course you don't. Okay. So we'll get some more of these corrugated scraps. Really? Am I going to have enough, though? I want it to all match. I feel like the corrugated metal is going to be stronger for a roof. But perhaps I should just get more sticks and make it match. Decisions. Well, first things first. Let's make a bed, because I really do need one of those. I need to not get wrapped around the axle with this other stuff. Wood stick, lashing, palm leaf. Oh, okay. Well, then let's get to work. Let's go ahead and... Who's most in our way? Well, you're not going to give me that much. No, we'll get rid of one of these big ones. It'll give us a lot of wooden sticks. If we're going to lose something to regrow coconuts, it might as well be one that's going to give us a lot of wood. I might just put a wooden roof on and see how it looks. Go from there. I don't like the way that corrugated metal looks. I'm just going to say it. Oh, and I know it's not about the looks. But it is. It is, though. Aesthetics are important to me. They are. Plus, you know, trying to think realistically, that metal will get hot. The sticks and the palm fronds would actually help with temperature better, realistically. So I think that's going to be my excuse to just use wooden sticks and palm fronds to do the roof. Pretty sure. But then I'm going to have to use my tool to tear down the corrugated roof that I put up, which... lessons learned, you know, lessons learned. I think if I'm going to try to build something out of the corrugated metal, it should be like a storm shelter, like a single room structure that I just go into and shut the door if I really feel like I need to. I mean, that little sun shower that we had, that wasn't anything. But I don't know if this game has any kind of typhoon or anything devastating like that. I don't know. But I feel like having a little outhouse-sized corrugated room would be a smart thing to do. Corrugated metal or whatever the sturdiest construction material I have would be. Which is... a good idea, but in a way, acknowledging that means that I've wasted what I've put up here. But it is what it is. It needs to come down. There we go. And it's broken into oblivion. Okay, well, that is what it is. We don't get it back, and that's how it goes. The bed. Oh, is it because I have this hammer in my hand? I need lashings. I need a lot of lashings. Okay. Well, then, in the meantime, we'll make some of these floors here. That's fine. There we go. And how many do I have? I still have 13. Wonderful. I only need 6 for the bed. Look at that. Shelter from the sun. Thank goodness. Let's keep it going. How many sticks do I have now? 9. Use 4. Take me down to 5. So then I'll just need one more for the bed, which I will get while I am out. Looking good. Coming together. And not a moment too soon because, ooh, the sun's glaring. Because I'm getting really tired. Like, really, really tired. Let's get our knife. We'll hit some of these yucca plants up. We gotta make 4 lashings for this bed. I would like to fully enclose the structure before I sleep. It might be a tall order, but... if I can, I think it would be prudent. I don't want to wake up to one of these storms I'm afraid of. Or a snake, perhaps. I definitely don't want to wake up to a snake or bats. Ugh. So. Oh my. What's the commotion over here? Nothing. Just being goofy. Fair enough. I was thinking for a minute maybe there was a body there or something, you know, but carcass of an animal, perhaps. I got excited. Okay, how many do we have? We need 2 more. Easy enough. Okay, let's go back. We'll make this bed and, probably fell another one of these big palm trees. We have plenty here. We won't have to cut down too many more to finish the structure. Pig meat. Not yet. We have a more pressing need. I don't want to continue getting distracted. All right. So first we need our lashings. 4 of them. I wish I could just. I wonder if I hold down shift, no. Okay, we'll just keep making them. There we go. Now, we should be able to make a bed. I needed one more stick. Of course I did. Well, we're gonna need more sticks for the house anyways. Looks like my fire went out. Okay. Fair enough. Nothing lasts forever. Is that two coconuts up there? Maybe I don't want to cut that one down. I feel like I got all the ficus already. This one is just really tall. Let's leave you. We'll go for this mid-sized one. That's what we'll do. Yeah, I feel good about this. Let's just cut it away from the house, please. Yikes. There we go. Ooh, coconuts all over the place. Which is good, because we're going to have to drink before we go to sleep. Oh, look at that sunburn. Oh, man. I might have to start sleeping during the day. I didn't see anything in my menu to make, like, a straw hat, like a palm frond hat, or even other clothes. But then again, my health is still high. Could just be a visual effect, perhaps? I don't know. I don't want to take anything for granted. There it is. Sometimes you just have to stop and appreciate the sunset. So beautiful. I'm just going to have a moment of silence there for that sunset. So nice. Okay. All right. Back to work, back to work. You gotta stop and appreciate the simple things in life. Sure, we're stranded on this island, and yeah, I know, it's a pretty big deal, but it's still beautiful. Still beautiful. Okay. Let's bring that up here for a second. Pick up, please, thank you. We'll bring it over here, and then we'll just set it down. Wonderful. It really makes everything else around you hard to see. Oh, wait a second. It is hard to see. Oh, what's happening? It's extremely dark. It's the cloud. The moon is shining. Oh, my goodness. I was like, it just got crazy dark. It looks lit up over there. That must be where the break in the clouds are. And look, it's lit up over there. Wow, that's really... That's attention to detail there. That's what that is. All right. I think we're done appreciating the beauty now. We can get this bed going here. Right there ought to be good. Wonderful. Wonderful. So now we'll pick you up. We'll bring you back in here. Yes, yes. Wish I could hang it on something. Oh, do we happen to have the sticks required? The question is, do we have the sticks required for another roof section? And we do. We do. So we're going to do that. Okay. Wonderful. Next will be an archway for the door. Oh, you know what else we can do? We can start ourselves a campfire over here. There you get down, and there we go. This'll help. There's no reason to sit in the dark. I should have done this at sunset. That's what I should have done. At least I don't have to worry about fuel constantly. Oh my. Let's try it again. I guess I failed? Goodness. Come on. You can do it. Come on. See, I'm willing the fire. I'm used to that. Interesting. Well, I'm not sure what the problem is with that, but we're not going to worry about it yet. Oh, in fact, let's see. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, I need to have the hammer in my hand. Yes, for my door. My door will be here. I want a little bit of like a porch patio. Excellent. And then a wall. Four more sticks. Okay. Well, that though is gonna be where we end it. I'm looking at the time. So I think though what we'll do, because we have to, I can't afford to sleep. Well, we'll just wrap it up here. We'll have to take care of it in the next episode. Otherwise, it'll just always be one more thing. So, this has been a Stranded Deep, episode 3. Thank you so much for joining me. We s almost got the house finished. Next episode, it'll be done for sure. I hope you had fun, because I know I did. So, we'll see you next time. Take care.